बच्चों, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द चैप्टर मैट्रिक्स। मैट्रिक्स इज द न्यू टॉपिक फॉर यू, बट इट इज वेरी सिंपल एंड वेरी इजी। ओनली एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन आर देयर। एडिशन ऑफ द टू मैट्रिक्स, सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ द टू मैट्रिक्स एंड द मल्टीप्लीकेशन of the matrix with scalar or multiplication of the two matrices. No division of the matrix. There is no division. You cannot divide the matrix by the other matrix in this stage. First of all, I will tell you about the matrix. What is the meaning of the matrix? When you take the number of elements, like the four elements are six elements, are one element, two element, three element, and you arrange in the form of row and column inside the big bracket, then this form a matrix. Matrix itself has no value, but in this case we cannot say that we will not get the answer. Answer always in the form of matrix, not in the form of the digit or any real number. If we write the four elements in this form A, B, C, D, then there are the specific name for the elements. First element known as the A11, second A12, third A21, then A22. What is the meaning of the 11, 12, 21 and 22? This is also written as Aij. I represent the row and J represent the column. Means first row, first column. This element belongs first row, first column. This element belongs first row, second column. Second row, first column. And second row, second column. Because when we write the elements in the form of matrix, they represent in the rows or in the and in the columns. Row means R1, this horizontal represent the row and the vertical represent the column. This row and column at the corner, we write the order of the matrix like the M cross N. M represent the number of rows, how many rows are there, and N represent the number of columns, means how many columns are there. Means the order of this matrix or this matrix or this matrix is 2 cross 2. There is not only the 2 cross 2 matrix, there are the different types of matrix. So I will tell you the kind of the matrix. Types of matrices. First is null matrix. Null matrix means that all the elements of the matrices are zero. All the elements. This is the null matrix. These are the null matrix. But if we find the order of the matrix, in this case, this is the 2 cross 2. This is the 2 rows and 1 column. So 2 cross 1. 2, 1 row and 2 columns. So 1 cross 2. First we write the number of row and then we write the number of columns. Second type, square matrix. Square matrix, just I told you that A, B, C, D, when the number of rows and number of columns are equal, then the matrix known as the square matrix. Then the third one, rectangle matrix. Rectangle matrix means when we have the different rows and columns. Two rows and three columns are three rows and two columns. In this case, this form the rectangle matrix. Then row matrix, when only one row is called the row matrix, means row is only one. columns are two but row is one. So this is known as the row matrix. Fifth column matrix, when we have the one column, the number of rows are two but column is one, therefore this is known as the column matrix. Then the very important matrix, that is called the unit matrix. Unit matrix, which we represent as I, and this is equal to 1, 0, 0, 1. Always we take 1, the first term, then 0, then the next, in second row 0 and 1. Other than this is the unit, this is known as the unit matrix, because when we multiply this matrix into any other matrix, then we will get the other matrix. Such like this, if we multiply 1 into 3, then we get the 3, because 1 is unit. Therefore, this is for the unit value, unit number, like the 1. So, this is very important matrix, and always in every question, if the unit matrix is asked or unit matrix you have to suppose, then you will take the only 1, 0, 0, 1. Now, there are the types of, these are the types of the matrix. Thereafter, how to perform the operations of the matrix. The first one, how to compare. The comparison of the matrix. Comparison of two matrices. You can compare the two matrices only when you get the orders are equal. Means of both the matrix, the order should be same. Like if you have A, B, C, D and the other matrix X, Y, Z, W, and these are equal because the same order, 2 cross 2 and 2 cross 2, you can write A is equal to X, first element to first element, B is equal to Y, second to second, C is equal to Z, third to third, and D is equal to W, fourth element is equal to fourth element. By this way you can compare, and then you can find the any value which is given, constant term or any other thing that you can find. For example, if you have the question, find the values of X and Y, and in the question X plus 2, 3, Y minus 4 and 5 is equal to 5, 3, 2 and 5. Then you can compare, because the elements orders are equal. X plus 2 you can take is equal to 5, and 2y minus 4 is equal to 5 given. But 3 and 5 you can see both are the equal terms, so no need to compare, because you have to find only the values of X and Y. Then X is equal to 5 minus 2, that is 3, and Y is equal to 9 by 2 on simplification. This is the comparison which you will use in the matrix, the first exercise. Second one, how to add and multiply, how to add and subtract the two matrices. First one, addition of two matrices. Let A, B, C, D and the other matrix X, Y, Z, W. You can add only the two matrices when you have the same order, and there in before the matrix there should be no any type of digit or variable here. So because this there is no variable, no number, no digit, so you can add simply the first term in first term, second term in second term, third term in third term, and fourth term in fourth term. a plus x, b plus y, c plus z, d plus u. But you will get answer in the matrix form only. This is the answer. For example, if you have the matrix A is equal to 2, minus 3, 5, 6 and B is equal to 6, 3, 5, minus 2, then you can add A plus B is equal to 2 plus 6, minus 3 plus 3, 5 plus 5, 6 minus 2 and this is equal to 8, 0, 10 and 4. Simple addition, simple. Only be concentrate when you add, because if any one sign is incorrect, then you will not get the answer. Second thing, the subtraction. How to subtract? Subtraction of two matrices. In this case, you will have the two matrices A, B, C, D minus X, Y, Z, W. Simply you write the A minus X, A minus X, B minus Y, C minus Z, D minus W. This is the subtraction. Simple. For example, if A is equal to 2 minus 3, 4 minus 1, and B is equal to 5, 6, minus 4, minus 1. In this case, the A minus B will be, again you write the matrix in the form and then subtract. This is equal to 2 minus 5, 2 minus 5, minus 3, minus 6, 4 minus 4, minus minus plus 4, minus 1, minus minus plus 1. And then you simplify, minus 3, minus 9, 8 and 0. This is the subtraction. Simple, very simple. Only subtract the number. Then, how to multiply a scalar with the given matrix? How to multiply a multiplication of a scalar with matrix? Scalar means a number, a constant, anything that you have to multiply in the matrix. Let A is the matrix 2, 3, 4, 5 and you have to find 3A. So 3 into 2, 3, 4, 5 you multiply this 3 in all the elements. 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9, 3 4 is 12, 3 5 is 15. Also, if any number you have to take common, suppose you have to take common the 3, then from all the elements you have to take, not from only one row or only one column. So if you multiply, then also you have to multiply in every element of the matrix. Then third one, the last one, how to simplify an equation by using the matrix. If you have question, if you have A is equal to 2, 5, 9, 3, B is equal to 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, find 3A minus 2B. So, first you write 3 in solution, 3 matrix A minus 2 matrix B. Then, before adding, because you cannot add directly here, because 3 and 2 are the two numbers are given, first you multiply this 3 in this matrix and 2 in this matrix. So 6, 15, 27, 9, minus 2, 0, minus 2, minus 4. Then you subtract. Simple subtraction. 6 minus 2, 15 minus 0, 27 minus minus plus 2, 9 minus minus plus 4. So this will be 4, 15, 29, 30. This is the answer. Thank you.